long pause for that. Anyway, welcome back to Sharp Edge Games. I got a haircut and a beard trim.
I grew mine out longer than last
He's
time.
A whore.
It's actually really... I was going to tell you this off camera. I was actually just thinking today on New Year's Day, from New Year's Eve, I should cut my hair. I was going to have something like that.
Are you serious?
And then I saw your haircut and I was like, oh, no, I can't do that.
I need to trim mine.
Anyway, I got... Come here, where is she? Where is she? Grab her.
Oh, there she is. Here, hand her to me.
Yep.
Hand her to me.
Oh, it's okay.
This adorable little thing right here, this is Sif. Say hi, Sif.
Hi, Sif. Hi, Sif. Hey, everybody.
She's our little hand doll.
Like this.
She is 2 months old. My new husky puppy German Shepherd mix. Which I named Sif, who people from, you know, the Dark Souls community will
know very well
and understand why.
Yes.
She is adorable, and I love her so much. She's the new mascot of the Sharp Edge Games.
All right, away you go. Away you go. Away you go.
Right. Away you go. Anyway, we're back with more Control because we love this game.
Yes, we do.
This game is amazing. I've been wanting to play it for forever. Since last time we streamed, so... It's been a week. So today's going to be a longer one. But what we're going to do is we're going to stream for a couple hours, then take a break, and then we'll be back. It'll be more Control because we want to get through this. And we really, really love this game. Because after this, we have to do Alien Isolation. Then I'm going to make him play Dead Space.
Yeah, we get through some of these older projects. We get on the new projects.
Yep. Especially Dead Space. I'm excited for that one.
Yeah.
You're going to enjoy it. It's actually really good.
I've heard it's really good.
It's got a great story. It'll make you pee yourself. All right, let's get into it, shall we?
Yes.
Okay, so, continue game.
God, I have my drink.
Dukes.
No. No. Drink.
Drink. Okay, let's see here. Search for a way in the maintenance sector. So we're heading to the maintenance
center. I think that's what we had to do last time.
I don't believe so. Yes, my master.
Okay.
Anybody else getting a Sith Lord vibe from him? Because I'm definitely getting a Sith Lord vibe from him.
What? No. I'm getting about the same vibe I had about the Chancellor. From
the janitor is a friendly face.
Time to work.
Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, my
pony.
I think it said Sony.
I don't think it did. I'm pretty sure it's a pony.
He's a vampire, isn't he? Like, straight up, he's a vampire.
I don't know.
The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was you who got me into the oldest house with the lockdown. It felt like he made Trench's office.
That's cool.
I like how she just
guiding me too.
There we go.
Ati.
So we haven't seen any of like a lot of the references yet.
Not yet. That's how I know the one reference they made to this game was the refrigerator in Borderlands 3.
Yeah.
The directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there?
That's an override? That looks like evil incarnate.
It's just Gladys. What are you worried about?
God damn it, Gladys. There's a Gladys reference in Cyberpunk.
Oh, is there really?
There's this mission you have to do where you have to chase down these cars that are sentient, basically. They're run by AI. And one of them sounds like Gladys.
That's it.
And it's hilarious. I love this shotgun. Like, this thing is amazing.
Oh,
just makes things so much easier. Oh. This game is so... You know how hard it's been to not play this game?
Oh, I know.
It's been so, so difficult. I've been throwing myself into Breakpoint just like, gotta grind. Gotta scratch that itch.
That's how I feel. I've been doing the same thing with Kingdom Hearts 2, trying to platinum it real quick.
It's insane, right?
Yeah.
No, I think that'd be a fun one for us to do. Like, do a Kingdom Hearts 1 through 3 stream.
Be fun.
Like, we could trade off deaths or trade off games or something. I don't know.
Oh, if we trade off deaths, unless we're in critical, you're not playing.
That's true.
Because I only die in critical. I can no death the entire game in proud mode. With the Kingdom Keys, basic starting gear, no additional equipment.
Yeah, I am not that good.
I used to be really good at it.
I am at 3. But 1, I'm not that good.
1, I'm not very good at. I will admit that. 2 is my game. I have beaten 2 like 30 times.
Yeah.
On the PS2 alone. You know what messed me up when I played through a critical? Like, I was doing the normal grind and it was really tough because... They probably like they deal double damage to you, and you do like 0.75 or 0.5 damage to them.
Yeah.
And the only part I got held up on was Roxas. That added Roxas fight.
Oh, that's a even on regular mode, that's a difficult fight.
That fight I had to learn this entire setup, and on having learned it on the critical, it took me about almost 2 or 3 months to beat because I kept having. First time I've played game too.
I will say that's a difficult fight. Like that's what I really like about Kingdom Hearts is the fights are hard. They're so much fun.
Oh yeah.
Well, some of them. Some of them are just stupid. Like a lot of the organization 13 members, I don't enjoy their fights.
I hate Demix fight.
Especially the bonus ones that they added in a.
I haven't even done those yet. I'm doing that on this playthrough. I'm doing right now.
A lot of them. Have you fought the dude with the scythe yet?
No.
Fucking stupid.
I started it and I got destroyed in critical.
Like, items. Just the fact that his. Every single one of them has a stupid mechanic about them, and I'm just kind of like, God. And his is particularly dumb. Just the fact that, oh, you don't have health, but you have a constant timer countdown until you die, and anytime he hits you, it shaves off like half your time.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah, it's bad. You can get time back, but you have to. Do a certain command. I don't know. I haven't figured his fight out yet. I kind of rage quit.
Yeah, I'm playing through on easy mode right now just to platinum the rest of it. Because like it's all like it's level 99. Do this, do that.
Oh, yeah.
And if I'm just going for the trophy, I actually level 99. Let's do it on easy mode.
Oh, that's not creepy.
What are you talking about? That's a really sexy photo of him.
But, yeah, it's. Although, I will say, like. Sephiroth fight, always a fun one. I mastered him. I mastered that fight.
Did you?
In Kingdom Hearts 1. Like, I mastered this. Like, I was so good at it to the point that I did a project. There was one of my computer classes in high school had to do a project when I was like freshman or sophomore. I can't remember which year.
Yeah.
And we had to do a tutorial. I did a how to beat Sephiroth tutorial. Like, did it all my own gimmicks and stuff, what I did to beat him.
You'll have to dig up that project. It's the one Sephiroth fight I can't beat. I can do two after.
Oh, it's on VHS. I have no idea where that project is. Oh, that's terrifying.
Well done. You got the job. It's place for congratulations. Yippee-san.
What?
It happened in the last drop.
What?
I truly need an assist.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, Ati. Look, we need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy. It's just around the corner. But first, very small
Something tells me it's going to be more than that.
You think there's a dog buried in this? I can tell you are not yesterday's Krause's son.
What?
That's why you make a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the table. I'm Agnes Moberkele Suora that this house has
in
a
English, please.
Problem. A bad one. They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of a power plant, Moberkele. And the pensioner inside. He's starting to feel the bat around his head tied. The situation needs to be fixed. But the plant blows
did
up.
Did you see that?
What?
And we all disappeared like a fart in Sahara.
Trying my best to keep up with this.
Okay.
Fix the coolant pumps and
there was a
power generators, otherwise the power
there was a moment when he said he's feeling the band around
don't
his head.
You
tighter, right?
I left you clear instructions.
And he was
you
wide-eyed. And then we went back to the thing, he went back into a scowl all of a sudden. Like
the words on the dashboard here.
As if he's like somebody like took him over for a moment or whatever.
Right.
Yes.
Oh,
I was gonna get you my holiday on a siege rather. But don't worry at all. You'll take care of it and soon this crisis is gonna be last winter snow.
I like his saying.
When you go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back.
Yay!
That's great. Thank you, Auntie.
That was weird. Like, there is sort of super. There's side missions?
Yeah, it looks like it.
What a mess. Burn the trash.
Yep.
Okay, so missions. Jesse helps Auntie by burning trash piled up around the furnace in the maintenance sector. Jesse learns of another object to power merry-go-round. Horse below the break room. Mission briefings. Oh, okay, so I have multiple. So, let's check this one. Let's see these side ones first.
The grass. Throw it in the fire.
Should we do that
burn
with
it?
Yeah. That's
burn
cool.
It into a reindeer. Not into a moose.
What?
What?
I don't get that one.
I don't get that one either. Okay, so... So, I was going this way, and that was heading to an object of power. Maybe that way leads to the furnace, or this way leads to the furnace?
It's not.
Or actually, you know what, there was a level 2 clearance back
at
here.
At the beginning, yeah.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Ha!
That works!
That is awesome. Oh, whoops. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this combat.
I think you are.
I was struggling last time, but of course last time we didn't have the amazing psychic powers. He's here, he's there, he's everywhere. Who are you going to call? Psychic friend. Fred Bear.
I can't tell if it's very good.
Or in this case.
So psychic friend, Fred Bear?
Psychic friend, Fred Bear. Or in this case, she's here, she's there, she's everywhere. Who are you gonna call? Second friend, Jesse the director. That was nice catching.
Jesse the redhead.
Jesse the redhead. Ginger! Oh yeah, okay, so here's my point. Here is. Oh, wait. Ventilation generator is black. Okay, I think we're going the wrong way.
Yeah, further back.
I need the furnace. Sector elevator. Okay, so the furnace is not this way, but...
No, there was that door still.
Yeah, there's that door. There it is. Alright, let's see what's in here. So this is not the way to the furnace,
no.
But...
Intel.
Book club. I love these book club books.
I do too.
These days, not y'all novels intertwined with the coming of age story with either a contrived dystopian setting or a tragic romance unless you manage to do both. In this story, the protagonist and her love interest search for a cure to a virus called the Fix, which is simultaneously killing her and spreading across the whole world. To find the cure, they go on an expedition to dangerous uncharted territories. The people all live in walled cities now because dystopian future. And along the way, they just have to fall in love. I liked how we never got to know if the Fix was ever actually fixed. The ending was so bold, especially for YA. The main character succumbs to the Fix when she's so close to the cure and commands her love interest to go on and save the world. She knows this is the end for her, but the job can still get done. She dies out in the unknown alone and surrounded by danger, but never loses sight of the goal. That's a good soldier's death. I give the book a 3 out of 5. I feel most of the teenage angst is a little lost on me, but I'd recommend it to my brother's kids.
That sounds like a good book. I read it.
I just like, they're all in walled off cities because this is a dystopian future. Okay, so is that it that's in here?
Yeah, looks like it. That's disappointing.
All right. So, it looks like a lot of these side paths are just some items. Okay, let's go. Let's head to the
merry round. So, we don't really have waypoints in this, do we?
No. Basically just tells us what our objective is. And
burn maybe the trash, you should just
put the merry-go-round on.
No, well, I don't know. Should we do the merry-go-round?
Yeah.
Let's do the merry-go-round one.
The merry chase, because I was starting to go.
And then start doing the power plant. Maybe we'll find the incinerator on the way.
Yeah, as long as we find the incinerator. But yeah, was there something? Oh, right. I forgot about that. Oh.
What's that?
Yeah, I don't know. I just saw it. Oh.
You can't go that way.
Yep, it is. Yeah, it looks like this way leads in a circle.
So let's go this way first, real quick. Yeah. This is where you're going towards the thing, right?
Yeah, this is where I was going when all of a sudden a merry chase popped up. Uh oh. Yay! What are these videos?
I'm the training video. This is getting creepy.
What's with the random dialogue?
I don't know.
object of power. How do you think it got down here? A carousel horse.
Where do you think
that is? Why is kid stuff always so creepy?
Oh.
This is cool. Gold enemies are used to Chessie's attack. What do I do? Smack into him with my body? Nope! That killed me.
Ooh!
Oh, did not make it. Gold enemies are immune to Jesse's attacks. What do I do? Do I just run away? Let's just run away.
It can't be that easy. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so yeah, you just dodge them.
Huh, all right.
So, find an object of power, give it power. Of course.
Makes sense.
Wow, that is a bright light. Very bright. That's okay. Hooray! Huh?
What?
Okay. Is this place smaller now? Okay, I guess I'm done here. That was easy.
Yeah.
Should have went there first. Hey, Ati. Yay, shortcut. I think. Right, shortcut?
Not too there, not this.
That's a dumb shortcut.
Well, you got his office.
Okay, so what happens again if that thing blows up?
Power. Explosion. Too much. Director's duty. Keep the lights on.
All right. remember if we've seen anything that tells us the year. Kind of seems almost like... an object of power escaped the Panopticon a couple weeks ago, and they want everyone to keep an eye out for it. So if anyone sees a merry-go-round horse zipping around the sector, alert me immediately. Do not try to contain it on your own. Definitely don't bind it to yourself. Your security chief, Simon Harridge.
Okay.
Just a... I love how this type of stuff is just like every day. You know, if you see a unicorn or a merry-go-round horse just, you know,
so
flying around.
It looks like it's in an alternate world. And it's in Maine between August 30th and September 14th, 2002.
Oh, okay.
Is that a regular guy?
Yeah. Huh.
Not every day you see friendlies when you have a gun.
Go see Chief Arish. He's just inside. He'll help you.
Okay.
I'm gonna look around first.
Right. I'm the director. I'm gonna look around for a minute.
I might throw a fire extinguisher at your head. Who knows? What?
I don't know. I saw this lurking fear from Resident Evil 2. So every time you open a door, Mr. Rex is just gonna be there.
What are you doing here? This isn't your game.
I'm not even scared of it anymore. I've grown accustomed to it. But last night when we got back from dinner, my wife just stomped me up the stairs because she had to carry something. And I just went, easy, Mr. X. She did not like that. She did not find it funny at all.
I find it hilarious. She probably found it hilarious.
All right. It's hilarious. She was like, well, don't be a dick.
Ritualistic. Okay, I got some new abilities. Let's see. Ooh, I need to get that, but I can't afford it. I guess just go down the list, I suppose. Just upgrading my abilities. Okay, that's kind of boring, but cool.
Took all 3 of your points for the 1 health upgrade?
Yep. Can't do anything better.
It's gonna be pricey.
Yeah, it is. Upgrade. Oh, I can buy mods. Boost plus 16%. There's a launch efficiency, health boost, health recovery per element, energy boost. You can just construct these. And doubles of those.
You got doubles of the energy boost. One's 5, one's a 6.
So I don't want the 5 one. Obviously.
Yeah. You got 2 of those, yeah.
Source and materials, okay. All right.
Yep.
Moving on now. Security.
Man, cerebral device! Hey.
Chief Arish, FBC Security. Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
No.
Do you know who I am?
I'm your boss.
They all have HRAs. We're on the same side.
Well,
my name is Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah, Chief Arish, FBC Security. I'm just... Oh, hang on, you're the new director. It's a pleasure, ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Took you long enough. Right.
Faden, ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies hasn't wrecked the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating. My crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing. Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it would be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it. Smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off?
No.
Crazy dude.
Yeah.
We knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling it? Oh, that's catchy. Listen, the radio's on
working. That's catchy.
So if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
Or he...
I'll keep an eye out for him.
$5 says he's dead.
Sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Your boss is dead.
Try to stay alive.
Try to stay alive! La 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 la! Excuse me, I'll walk around with my psychic powers now. Try to stay alive! I got your message. Yeah, if someone in the sector is asking about Ati, just tell them you'll handle it and leave it at that. In no circumstances should any personal interviewers... Any personnel interviewing with his day-to-day routine. I told you everything I know about him so you could better deal with his odd habits. But yes, it's still very much a classified matter. Also, I saw your report about the quarry worker who wandered into the foundation. Detaining him was the right move. We'll figure out what he saw before we decide on next steps. Cheers. Lynn. P.S. In case you hadn't noticed something, it's not between Trench and Darling. I know this isn't your strong suit, but try your best to stay out of it. So what? Ati's just the...
The strange janitor that everyone's just like, do not mess with him. Just let him do his thing.
Yep.
I swear to God, if he starts whipping out kung fu moves with that mop of his, that would be amazing.
It would.
That would be fantastic.
I'll be strapped down.
Yep. Ooh, furnace. This way.
So yeah, don't just keep going, let's go find it.
Right direction. Obviously not though. Oh, I went in a circle. Alright, so this must be the furnace.
What's that big sign say? On your right.
Cooling water.
Right there.
Coolant pipes. Pick up this.
What did you do?
Oh, what is that? No, these are they're suiciders.
Yep.
They're suiciders. I was really hoping I could pick up
them. The fourth one?
I was hoping I could. Creepy-ass enemies, not gonna lie. Like, that was just like... Yeah, I wanted to pick up the fork truck and throw it out.
Sounded hilarious, I'm not gonna lie.
Amazing.
Maybe one day if you get stronger...
I can rip concrete out of the wall where there's nothing else to grab, but I can't pick up a fork truck? I call bullshit.
That's fair.
Huh. Furnace!
Furnace chamber. Oh, that's not good.
Get back in there! Oh my god, that was. Yeah, he was psychically talking to us, wasn't he?
Did he get earlier, too?
Did he? Oh,
well,
yeah.
In the elevator.
Yeah.
Does it come talk to me?
Yeah, that's right. You got the job. Come talk to me, bitch. Ow! Ow! Who? Where? Why?
I am the director! just to the right of
me. I know, okay? I'm aware.
Okay.
Alright then. Oh boy.
Oh shit! You caught it in time.
Hello. Start to throw stuff into you. That's the coolant pipes. Yeah, that's the coolant pipes.
Yep.
I'm guessing furnace is over there.
It's a good guess.
Furnace chamber. Yep. All right.
Environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
Dude, by trash, did Ati mean barrels of biological? Oh, that's great. I'm getting radiation from this. I just don't know.
I wish I had superpowers for everyday life.
Remember, it's easier to work with me.
I wouldn't use it at work and let you. Oh, I get caught.
No, I wouldn't. I definitely wouldn't.
Not get caught. They'd expect more out of you.
I don't care about getting caught. Why would I care?
They would expect more out of you for the same pay.
Oh, that's true.
That's why you never show your job 100% of your true potential.
And yet.
If you show them everything you got, then it's expected from them.
Ah,
that's
one.
Why? Was it really that far out of range?
Jesus.
I have concerns about your priorities.
Me too. Ah, it's right there. Nope. Too far. I'm gonna grab the ground next to it. Oh, and now I can't let this go for fear of it exploding on me, bouncing me in chemicals. Gosh, she can bend it like Beckham.
She see that? She's like flipped perfectly. Right. Curve the barrel.
What is this? Wanted? Mail too quickly. Oh, this is. Get this, the accounting department still says they haven't received any expense reports. They say the receipts probably got lost in the mail tubes because of a shift or threshold or some fuckery. Some such fuckery. The lab don't have the originals. They can't verify my expenses for reimbursement. This is such bullshit. Why do we even use these fucking tubes if they just spit out mail at some other goddamn dimension? Just venting here before I make a formal complaint, unless a piece... useless pieces of shit.
Joe Rodriguez.
They just let him put this in email?
Yeah.
What kind of job? Oh. We did that at work. We didn't get fired.
Yeah.
Barrels of hazardous waste. Where are you? Right either way.
You never checked up top behind you on that far left on the right.
I didn't?
No. That's where you were heading, and you saw the one down below.
Ah, right. And then I grabbed the...
floor and the box.
Oh, there it is.
Don't throw it at the barrel.
I didn't. Clearly, I did it. I threw it at that pipe. Yay! Ooh, mod threshold remnant. skill points?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I think you got damage boost for your heads too, so you do more damage.
I'm good with the Mata.
For now.
For now, exactly.
Two more slots.
We need to fix this thing ASAP.
Oh, shit. Take this rock. Fix it. This is literally my first day, and I've been sent to fix the big old fancy coolant pumps. I'm much better at shooting things in the face and throwing stuff. Of course, that's how I'm going to fix this. To throw stuff at it until it's fixed.
Yep. That's a. It's a power pack, isn't it? Or is it just. Put it inside one of them. Turn around.
Is there one? Oh. Hooray!
There we go.
Throw stuff at it till it's fixed. Works every time.
All the generators. Do you think it's spawning?
Probably. The gross blockage down in the water system is back. What the fuck is it? And where does it keep coming from? And why the hell does Ati keep yelling nonsense at it? He acts like he can understand him. Of course he acts like we can understand him. Him too. Guess that's just his brand of crazy. I'm trying to drink cleaner extreme strength. And why does Hotties keep screaming at it?
Yep, alright.
Back! You saw that grenade, right?
I was gonna say that's a grenade, but so it's
cool. Oh boy! Fear me! Fear the stone! At some point, I switched to the shotgun, apparently.
Yeah, you did.
Here my box. I am the boss ghost! Be better! How would anybody ever really use their gun with psychic powers? Okay, so here's another battery.
There's one to your right.
One to my right.
Is that one of them? Up front of you? To your left? That big blue thing under there? One to the side of it. Other side. They go to the front of it. You're on the back. Go to the other side.
The hell are you talking about?
Go to the other side of it, up the stairs.
Okay.
Go to the other side of it. There's a battery there.
Enemies?
Not going to sound bad in front of you. I thought it was going to attack you.
The ground?
Yeah.
You can't hide behind the cover. The cover is my weapon.
Are you only at 50?
Only at 51.
Kills with the launch?
Apparently.
I thought you would have killed more by now, honestly. You do it a lot.
Well, I do it a lot, but I don't really do a lot of killing with it. Normally, I
stun them and then
finish them off. So I think that's the last one right there. So it could be this bad. Nope!
Why would you just throw it like that?
I forgot that I had to keep holding the button.
These aren't double A's. You can't just throw them all willy-nilly. It looks like a little mini generator.
And yet, I am chucking them into the... Not carefully placing it, I'm just like, Gah!
Shit. What now?
My old enemy, the Glock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with that shit.
Where's the Drano?
He's very clever. He's trying to sneak in. We caught him caught with his hand in the fist trap.
took a lot of damage.
What kind of experience do you have, Adi, in being a janitor?
The claw was my nemesis. You've been fighting for years.
You're hired.
Okay.
Do you at least I win a lot of fights? Not only fights. A lot of fights. You're hired.
Delicious.
That's a word for it. Not the word I would use, but a word.
It's a word. Oh, okay, I cleared it.
Just hold together a little longer.
Giant red floating. Oh, there's something on it.
Yeah, there is. Get some health.
Yep. Oh, boy. Looks like he's got a Gatling gun. That's right. Other Ephra has a Gatling gun. Nope, nope.
You have range for that.
No, I said switch.
Oh, that's not true.
I told you I had a Gatling gun.
Your mascot is there.
But she's doing it adorably.
Very adorably.
So she's winning. Oh. I left for 5 seconds and everything went to shit.
Who's the hole now? Showed you his true strength, and you had to get rid of him.
Ooh, that looked painful.
Thank you.
arms are never good.
No, it's not.
Hello.
What? It's not over there. Just beat him with the back of his head.
He blows behind him and just like,
I missed him. What's that behind him?
Over there?
Oh, lovely. Oh.
Can't lock onto him, but sorry, your friend's dead. With you.
Well, that wasn't creepy at all.
Caught some creepy shadows that day, you bastard. That... Oh, okay. Should probably go check on and see if they're all alive still. Except for you know what the thing is. You're still alive, so good on you.
Well, of course, he had the high ground. Healing bullets.
So about two of your three guys out here on guard duty. What'd you do?
When the converters and coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature. I hope.
Alright. Oh, wait.
Do you know this Ati guy?
Of course. He's my favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories. He probably knows more than anyone else around here. You can make sense of what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from?
I'm guessing Sweden.
Why Sweden?
He's from where he's from. But there are just some stones that are better left unturned, you know?
He's from a different dimension, isn't he?
What do you know about the service weapon?
Not much. I think it's director only. Salvador told me about the time he saw Trench use it. Sounds like that gun can do some serious damage. Yeah, I did see pictures of it once, though, and it looks different to that thing you're carrying. You monitor something? It's new.
Is new a good thing?
Given the circumstances, I'd say new is our best bet.
He's always got this smirk on him. It's weird.
He's running late.
I should be going.
I'm trying to late.
You got a lockdown to lift.
You're barking with the wrong truth to have us on the second in command of security. For the head of security, that's what you want to go.
But what if the head of security is a hiss? Because I'm pretty sure he is.
Then he becomes head of security and we go back to him.
Okay. But you got the energy converter, so that's central maintenance. Is that where you want to go? Maybe that is where you want to go, because over here is the coolant pipes.
Yeah, we were looking through that later.
Yeah. Yep, that's where I want to go, then. It's got to be it. Their signs are terrible. Doesn't show you where the energy converter is unless... There it is.
Unless that big sign that says energy converter could say energy converter.
Actually, so what's over here? Is there another...
Central maintenance.
I know. Is there going to be like a side mission that pops over here? Right. Yeah.
This one's better lit.
Yeah.
What is this shit?
Hell?
There's an item in there.
Oh, it's both.
Okay. There's an item in there.
I know. And that one's male only. This is a nice toilet. That was great. Field training.
So they don't have a female-only bathroom?
Apparently not.
I thought we'd be coming here later.
Research and reference. The oldest house is a place in flux. Thresholds appear with no warning. What the threshold will contain is a question we can only answer once it manifests. The widely accepted theory is that thresholds are dimensions vibrating on a redacted frequency different from our own. When the frequencies match, the threshold will manifest in the oldest house, which acts as a redacted. Others, I don't care anymore. I only like the entertaining ones.
If you really want to read it, just pause the video, read it.
Yep.
Beautiful shot.
You're welcome.
You hear the big guy, right?
I thought that was the music.
She's still holding her gun.
I know. She holds her guns in hostile areas.
Yeah, this is a hostile area.
Listen, Trench is on the warpath about this Tennyson report thing. He wants to know who wrote it, and he wants to know yesterday. Whoever did is gonna get crucified.
Ooh.
I don't know if I was the one of you guys. I don't know if it was one of you guys, and I don't want to know. I'm not super keen on leading a witch hunt to tell everyone in the sector to keep their heads down. Best not to be on anyone's radar right now, you know? I tell you, not even counting all the weird shit we deal with, this place can be downright hostile work environment sometimes.
Have you seen most of the faxes that come through? Maybe right, maybe this is the music.
That's cool. I love that they put that in. Like, I'm not even throwing it. It's just coming. It's like, what's that? Oh, shit! Get back here! You little bitch! Prick!
It's a guy that removed the scene.
You motherfucker!
I mean, his whole plan was just to knock her out. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh. Oh. Huh. There was an explosive right there. Ouch!
I was just about to say, I am so proud of you. You haven't tried to break through a window or anything to get through that, and then you broke through that window.
And it blew up. I think it was a bunch of those were sitting there.
I think so.
That looks explosive. No, that's not explosive.
It's explosive. I was just, I'm pretty sure that's what it was.
It looked like a bunch of office supplies. What about you? You're red. Are you explosive? It literally just looked like a bunch of office supplies. What is going on? Okay, let's get a...
What?
It's like a...
Can you zoom in somehow?
Like, what is explosive about this? Oh.
The big barrel on the bottom?
I see that now.
That's all I'm going to look at, because like, I saw the barrel as you blew the last one up, wasn't it?
I was looking at this, I thought it was like a sink in a janitorial thing. I thought those were faucets. Huh. What's explosive? Oh. Ah, I see.
I don't have to agree with him, but I see it.
Ooh. Oh.
Can you fly?
No.
Can you make that jump?
No. Let me tell you. Yep, okay. For a moment there, I thought it was a invisible floor.
Yeah.
Because I, like, stopped for a second. I'm like, uh-oh. No, never mind.
No, that was for my... I don't want to walk off.
Okay. Hooray! That was hilarious. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, back here. Alright, so central maintenance, I'm obviously gonna have to go to later.
Yeah. You can fly.
Nope. Not at all.
He's playing with her nose.
No, it's... Yeah, let's try this again, shall we? I'm bringing you with me.
Fine. Random stone.
I guess you're coming with me instead. Random stone pulled out of the floor. But I can't pick up a
fork truck.
A fork truck. But I can just be like...
And that's rebar. That's really supported in there.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it takes more effort to pull a tiny piece of stone out of the floor than it does to kind of...
That bitch!
I was gonna say, why would you bother to drop down?
With this weird circle thing.
It's the traveler.
Of course it is. Oh yeah, I can. Let's see here. Upgrade. Lock the second mod slot. Increase. Wait.
Slot.
Spin. Oh, that's another gun.
Oh yeah.
Construct spin or upgrade grip. I want to construct spin. Might as well get all my guns. Right. Energy, melee damage, launch damage, obviously.
Well, that takes fantastic.
And these take three.
Yeah.
That one takes two. That is... Oh, I need to get this one because now I can throw grenades back at people.
Yep.
Okay, so... Oh, wait, I can only have two equipped at a time. That's right. So, let's keep grip. Let's put spin on. And do I have a mod for you? Yes, I do. Let's see. Rate of fire boost, grouping efficiency, damage boost. I think grouping efficiency.
It depends how it is. It's fire. See how it is.
Evade energy cost, launch energy cost. Because I can't. What do I have on there again?
Health
boost plus 16%. So I'm just getting rid of this one, I guess.
Yeah.
A better one. Yeah, I think I'll keep that health boost.
At least for now.
Yeah. Alright, let's see what spin does.
Yeah, accuracy.
That's pretty cool. That's an interesting gun.
Mm-hmm.
You need to fix it before the whole thing inside the plant has a shift.
Twig pants? Who's twig pants? I think I like. like this gun. This gun's fun.
The worst part is, like, from that angle, they have no idea what happened.
Yeah.
It's a bang, 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 bang.
Dead.
What the heck happened to your gun? I didn't see switch.
It's a quick switch. I like that. Like, it's just done.
Did you switch it while you were dashing?
I think so. Yeah, I did.
It was right after you, yeah. I didn't see the switch.
Like, they didn't. Oh, I figured out why. I don't know if I explained this. Why this is related to Alan Wake and they're the same. The same dude wrote both games.
Oh, okay.
The same guy has done, like, wrote both of these games.
Okay, that makes sense.
Well, I would not mind a Control 2, like, so far. Unless, depending on how this ends, honestly.
Right.
But, like, I am loving this. I missed out on Alan Wake, and I tried playing it a little bit, but I haven't gotten far, which is interesting, which I think it's another one we can check out. And this has, like, two DLCs to it, I think. Definitely going to pick those up. And when it comes out, there's a... You see that?
Yeah, I did.
And when it comes out, they're relaunching it as a Xbox Series X version.
Ooh.
And a PS5 version. Jesus. There you are. Douche. Give me one of the things. Or not. I see what I have to do. Got away! Grab these things both confuses and scares me. Because sometimes I hope I didn't destroy that battery.
You have more behind you.
Thank God.
Let's go lift the lockdown.
Thank God I have just a bunch of these batteries just sitting around.
Right. I was
going
to say, how did you know
it was going to
work?
I did not. Which is like, let's find out. Whoop. Huh. I wonder how many times I've missed something like that just because I didn't jump over the game.
I don't think that's happened yet. I can't believe anything we've missed, honestly. Usually you go back and get everything. You're pretty thorough.
Huh. That either hasn't rendered yet or... There it goes. Upcoming game reminder. Next game on Wednesday, 8, usual spot. Hazard owes me $20. Erish still on fucking winning streak. Someone please figure out how he's cheating. Thompson suspended for a game because of the shady dealing incident. I owe you $60. I brought beers last time, so it's...
Hepsinols?
Hepsinols to Remus. All right, then. Werewolves. Oh! I'm here. Oh.
And they're here, too.
They're here.
Sucks to be them.
Yeah. Oh, no! You're locked in a room with me. That was satisfying.
This is what we came here to do.
That's what I was just thinking, too.
Oh, so a key.
It's a key gun.
My gun was the key the whole time!
The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.
Who the hell are you? My dead boyfriend? I'm going for dead boyfriend.
You want some bodies?
I'm all the way back here. Let's go talk to Ati real quick. Let's see if he has anything new to say.
Let's see if he's anything new. Plus, I don't know the incident. Everything's done.
Yeah. Well, that completed the mission when I did it.
Yeah, maybe you should just tell your boss. It's weird that he's the director's boss.
I know, it's really strange.
You should put your boss on that stuff, though. You are his assistant.
See, I think Ati is part of something with his because he doesn't wear one of those devices.
Yeah. Or he's like us.
Or like us, yeah.
So creepy.
Okay then. Play some darts?
Nope.
Microwave, desk, phone. Monday at 10. All right. Bye, Ati. I like it. I can't use my powers in this room, but as soon as I step out of this doorway,
powers galore.
Fast travel. Because why not? Oh! There's stuff to do with these, or is these places I can go?
Well, the places you can go.
Okay, so I need to go to this. Okay, so the gold is probably where I have to head.
Yeah. Okay.
Yay, fast travel.
Screw it. Just tell her.
I haven't been completely honest. I have a younger brother, Dylan.
When we were kids, we found an old slide projector in Ordinary's landfill. The slides created doorways to other places. Bad things happened. Came through. That's all she gets. The rest stays locked inside. But we found help. Through one of the doorways, we met something. A being.
A
being.
Oh, a being.
What kind of being?
It's hard to describe, but it... She helped us. We managed to turn the projector off. The bad things that came through the doorways were gone. After that, your people came. Tried to grab us. I ran away. They got Dylan.
I left them behind.
Bureau agents took your brother?
Yes. You covered it up. No one believed me. I just want to find Dylan.
We never had a son. What are you talking about?
What happened to the slide projector? It sounds like another object of power.
I thought you took it. The Bureau. Along with Dylan.
I've never heard of it. But around here, I assume everything's classified. You know, I looked into the Ordinary AWE case files after you mentioned it. Trench and Darling were both involved.
Whoa.
A large area of the containment sector was reserved for it. And the case hasn't been active for a long time. I have no idea if anything's still there. Can you tell me more about this being you found?
Let's hope you two get along. She's been with me ever since Ordinary. In my head. She led me to you. I call her Polaris.
As in, a guiding star. Did Polaris know about the hiss? If she got you in here, in spite of the lockdown, she's very powerful. Which may help explain your test results. Your readings are incredible, Jesse. Now, cross-referencing them with the database, I found two matches in Darling's old classified files. Unfortunately, I can't access them beyond the file codes. One was P6, referring to a prime candidate for a potential future bureau director. Mm. This was logged years ago.
Dylan. Is that Dylan?
The other match is on something called Hedron, which must be connected to these Hedron resonance amplifiers somehow. All I know is that Marshall went to the research sector to secure the HRA production after the HIS first attacked.
So, Marshall seems like our best lead on Dylan. I need to go after her. How can I get to the research sector?
Use my key card. The sector elevator will take you there.
That's all three. Hooray!
Marshall is the next step. What Emily told me about Ordinary, my powers being connected to things in the Bureau's past, I am so close to something. Do you feel it? Something's coming.
We take turns to come for a visit. I helped you. You owe me now.
I helped you!
When time comes, I will come calling.
We helped him.
But he also helped us.
So we're even.
Technically, I didn't. Ooh, maintenance, major turn. Ooh, so we got something back in maintenance.
That's true. I guess we did just kind of do it for
what?
You have 20 minutes.
Oh, shit. Energy burns. All right, away. Let's travel away. You want to watch it? I'll do it. I'll do it right now. I'm a launching son of a bitch. There we go. So, wait. So, grenades...
Yes, I was going to talk about that ability.
Launch large enemies when their health is low.
Large objects!
I gotta get down to that one. Hold and launch up to 3 objects. And energy now recovers while holding launched objects.
That's odd.
I'm maxing out my launching. Like, I... Right then and there. I need 2 more and I can get large. I mean, I can start throwing people. Oh, this is exciting. Screw my other abilities. I want this one.
So you use the most.
I know. Okay, so...
Fast travel.
Astral contracts.
Oh, you're going to do that first?
Yeah. Nope. Can't do anything there. Mods. Just makes random.
Those are just random ones.
I can't upgrade. I need more resources. I can upgrade my construct. How long have we been going?
I was wondering the same thing. You may let me check.
Yeah, go check real quick, because my Sif just got up from her nap, and that normally means she's got to pee.
Yep. Maybe 1.5 hours.
All right, you know what? We'll call it here.
Sounds good.
So we're going to call it here. Oh, here, let me.
Yeah, watch that dog. What is it, 3?
Okay, so we're going to call it here. I'm going to let Sif out, because she's just a puppy, so she pees a lot.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to take a small break. Oh, look, she's peeing.
Yeah.
Oh, she just peed.
On command.
Yeah, good girl. That's a good girl.
Don't,
yeah.
Don't tell her that. It's bad enforcement.
Yeah.
She's my stuff to go, though.
You still gotta go. Okay, yeah. Oh, kisses. Thank you. Okay. Anyway, okay, yeah, she wants some attention, so I'm going to give her some attention. We're going to let her outside.
Yep.
And we will be back in, 30 minutes?
Yeah, something like that.
30, 40 minutes. It won't be long. But yeah, we're going to take a break.
That's the best you'll find out when we come back is to ring that bell. Subscribe.
Yeah, ring that bell. Subscribe. And look for more Sif. Look at this adorable face. Look at this. How could you not come back more for this adorable face? Oh, okay. So we will see you guys in a little bit. Goodbye.
Yep. Peace out, guys.